is always really exciting to get things in the mail, but especially from my friend Jordan Adler.
This is gonna be cool. Let's see what he got me.
I got a box! Box in the mail!
It's always fun.
Thanks, Jordan. This is for you.
This movie is about the people you know, the people you care about, and the friends that you meet along the way.
Awesome! Check that out.
Along the journey of life, you meet all kinds of people. They come in your life and out of your life. The ones that stick really are important. They shape the way you feel, act, and think. They are your power partners. This is a story about staying in touch with people you love.
Okay, so I figure now is a perfect time to talk about my buddy Jordan Adler. Jordan sent me this with a send out cards. Super, super cool guy. I'm so lucky to have really amazing friends. I mean, truly amazing, amazing friends throughout the world. And Jordan is one of those friends. Jordan is a phenomenal guy. Beach money. And look what he sent me. This is so cool. Oh my God, look at these things. I don't know what this is, but I'm very excited to try it. I'm gonna try it with you right now. Wow. They look like super amazing balls of chocolate. Check this out. They're espresso beans. Whoa! I love espresso beans, yeah! Jordan, how do you know exactly what I like? Whoa!
Mm. Life is an interesting journey. The people we meet, the relationships we build, are the foundation of memories. Let me tell you about Jordan Adler. I used to be a house magician at the Foundation Room at Mandalay Bay. Bob and Betty Ann Golden, great friends, brought this guy up to see my show, Jordan. This happened about 10 years ago, and we've been friends ever since. We've shared great times, we've had lots of fun. Jordan almost played my brother on a TV show. True story. He's introduced me to people, I've introduced him to people, and we've had a lot of fun. Jordan, you rock, man. Thank you so much.